Usually what I do is just store a lint roll in it. And sometimes hair be in there and I have to pull it out. I should be able to lick it like that and nothing get caught on my tongue. But he is ready to go.
My name is Jennifer and I'm addicted to eating mattresses. I like my mattress plain and straight up. I know mayonnaise, butter, none of that. There's like a hard texture, like my taste buds at all. You know, kind of like a guitar.
When I found out that Jennifer eats mattresses, I was just bumbounded. I was like, oh, it blew my mind that she did that.
I make sure, like, when my mom's not going to be in her room, or I could be in her room. So, like, let's say when she get in the shower, tiptoeing in there to get it. The reason why I'm not eating my own mattress is because I ate my mattress already.